guys, good morning. This is me, Ajay, in front of you. And first of all, I would like to say thanks to Mr. Pradeep Agarwal sir who gave me this wonderful opportunity, and I take this opportunity. And that's why today I'm here at Gwali Fort for my documentation. And as we all know, Gwali Fort is the proud of our Gwali, and it is a beautiful place of our Gwali. And today I will show you different place of Gwali Fort. So please let's go with me. Please come here. You can see this cannon like Raja Man Singh used war time, and you can see this cannon made by 9 March 1942, and this is a British time logo. It's a very old cannon, and you can see this cannon name is Low Moor. This is a very old term, and this is made by Ashton Dhatu. Please come inside.
That.
Now you can see description of Karl Mahal. This Mahal was built by Raja Kirti Singh. And this mall built in 1486 year, and now you can see the Taj Mahal. Now I will show you different. Now you can see the cave, and Raja King of Karl Singh used to like in this. Now you can see the architect is very unique. This built by Karl. And now we enter in this room. And I hear that where Raja announcement something, so that time Raja came this place, because this place is a very top, and Raja came to anything this place. So Raja came that time this place, and now you can see the top and Raja. So right now I'm standing in front of Karl Mahal. It was a time of Raja Man Singh. That time most people call this place as Baradari, because that well. Guest house, but when British came to Gwali, so that time we made this place jail. And you can see that where you now you can see the jail, and British came to Gwali, so British used to kidnap pupils in jail, and you can see they also sit there. Now that's all. Now you can see that's so big wall, and at the time of Maharaja Man Singh, that time fort people used to this fort well, used to fill the water, and now you can see so big, and now you can see some water available in this wall. There is also one.
God's temple is very big, and this is a look like very good.